KTLA 5 Sports Car Home with Derek Horton, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
All right, Lakers took care of business Monday night. Clock scratched out a victory in Game 4 to take a 3-1 lead in the series. Tonight, the scene shifted to Memphis. Lakers looking to close out the books on the Grizzlies. Clearly, Memphis was desperate, trying to keep their season alive. LeBron played 45 minutes of